Needle is a very thin, hollow, pointed piece of metal that is connected to a syringe. Nurses use it to take blood from the sick body or to put medicines in. Also, needles are used for injections that provide some temporary relief from the pain.